friends, get those pencils ready. We're gonna be drawing a jellyfish today. All right, so we're gonna start in this upper corner up here and we're gonna draw a big swirpy line. Swirpy, is that a, I don't know if that's a word, but it's just gonna be a nice curve like so. Then we're gonna draw a line coming back, but it's not gonna be straight. It's gonna kind of curve a little bit. And we're gonna draw a line down, down, and it's gonna have a bunch of letter U's in it. Like that. There we go. Then we're gonna come in here and we're gonna draw a thick kind of mass that's gonna overlap or under this other one. Draw all the little tentacles coming out that are so super skinny. They're just gonna flutter, fly around. Do jellyfish have a gender? All right. So at the top, I'm gonna put some little dots, and as the dots go down, I'm gonna make them get bigger. And then through here, I'll put a little bit of detail. Great. And there you go. There is your jellyfish. Hey, if you enjoyed this video, give it a thumbs up and please subscribe to Middle School Art Mania and be a maniac.